Draculas Abbey, Whitby, Northern Yorkshire.
We are approaching Whitby Abbey. That bad boy. This was inspiration for Bram Stoker's Dracula. $0.20 to use the bathroom.
I got a picture of that too.
Tom was telling me this was inspired, the building and the architecture, by the York Minster. But it is interesting why this wood did not survive. Cold, nasty day. Perfect day for looking at Dracula things. Oh, so cool. Photos at the end here, people. Oh, thing just goes on and on. It's gigantic. Just trying to get you guys to see the scope of it. Oh yeah, you can imagine Bram Stoker sitting here in the 1800s coming up with all his ghouly ideas. Gigantic columns. You can see how the nature's reclaiming. How these are all pitted. The imagination, look at that structure there and consider all the way down through there, all those columns, all of the end. The thing was massive. And they didn't skimp. Hand carved areas. Love these archways. Somewhere. So I threw a picture in there of what they consider this thing might have looked like when it was painted. But Tom was saying they have a lot of redstone here, a lot of iron content, so the bricks are literally rusting. but the etching on here is very inspiring for future events. Wind, sand, and rain. Over time, this thing will be no more. She stood up for a long time. Hundred years to build. Hold up my hand. I'll check these out. You see, it's kind of dark in here and misty. You see somewhere over there. That's better. Oh. Draculas Abbey. Very cool. Just the right amount of mist to add to the time, to the wonderfulness of this place. Great picnic spot too. Unbelievable.
Be still my heart, people. Right around the corner from it is this gem. Oh.
And this is what we call hot tombstone action. Look at that, 1797.
Oh, wow.
Cold and rainy today. Perfect. Hot graveyard action. And then look at, there's Whitby up there. Up the wall. This is St. Mary's Church.
Oh, okay, so this is the church in the graveyard? I mean, in the book?
So this was in the book. Supposedly, Dracula's first victim was killed in this church. There's some weather here, people. Like that, you can't even read it anymore. That's when it has something on the one side. And even the front, it looks like it's been eaten away by worms. Get close here. Oh, too cool. 1763. Today was a gold mine for the gloaming, that's for sure. For all you Halloween hunted friends of mine, this is great inspiration, especially for me as well, for creating awesome tombstones. This is the real deal, nothing fancy. Hand carved. I'm not sure what type of stone they're made out of, but they have not weathered time well. Let's hold it up here. on a very big harbor. Later on, we're gonna go have fish and chips. It's mostly the fish that was caught that day. Me liking me some fish and chips, and we're just gonna be having that when I get home. So Chris, beware. And beyond is the ocean.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.